teams hate losing two in a row, and that, of course, will apply to this side if they get beaten here. So a lot of incentive to do better than in that last defeat.
Well, without question, they would have had a few inquests as to the manner of that defeat, so a chance for them to put things right out here.
Here's a chance to attack. Comes in with a tackle. Coutinho.
Whoa.
Bruno.
Right. Hey,
and he's reached it well. Roche.
Whoa.
And that'll be a cold kick. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Felipe. Just working away to try and find an opening. Good through pass.
Toma.
Por dentro.
Toma.
Siquiera.
Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there. And this lad has got the knack of doing that.
Ah, yes, yes.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Guerrero. Roche.
Referee's
right on the spot here. He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team. Well, sometimes you get the benefit of a doubt early in the game. Maybe not as much as happened years and years ago. There's no messing about from the referee here. He's seen something he doesn't like. Yellow card. Somehow he saved it.
It feels like a
corner kick given. And it's a headed effort and goal.
Bratz.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Hello, Tashi.
Well, he's thrown possession away.
Actually, for some possible
to get it. Bruno. He's coming forward.
That
throw has literally tossed possession away.
Oh, for this.
No question. Was it a penalty for you, Alan?
Hey.
There's been no booking. It's not a savage offence.
No, it's one of those 50-50 decisions. The ref only gets one look, doesn't he? And he had to make the call.
Ah, foda-se, cagados, pá.
He's taken on the responsibility and happy
outcome.
Foda-se. Vamos tirar os destes.
He's level. Both sides have scored here now. Maluda. Into the attacking
Mal.
Good play. But they've lost the ball now. the opposition can get at them. Here's Malouda. Coutinho.
And Fred. Oh, no, Fred.
Doing well to keep the ball. It's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here.
He's
got his fist to it. Felipe. Got the tackle in. Here's a chance to attack. Well defended, not just getting across. He thought quickly as well. Bale. Excellent interception.
Well,
that's the way to win the ball back.
Vai Fred, continua. Ah, man.
Great interception. Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
Yes,
he's had a go here. Could have been his second, but the goalkeeper has at least nullified this particular attempt.
Oh, you fancied the striker there, didn't you? Having already scored, he's been playing well. He's confident in front of goal.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
And the baller.
And here's the shot.
Oh, dang.
Put them in front.
Ah, Fades.
Indeed, but the move has broken
down.
Range,
but...
Bale. It's a quick break.
It's
caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Good reading of the... by anticipating the pass. Guided on by his head. And they've got the ball still. Malouda, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. On the attack here. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Good chunk of added time here. 3 minutes. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Yeah.
Bale.
Works okay.
He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Bruno. That shot's blocked very quickly. Well, the ref. So the referee's happy. The players are in position. The second half gets underway. Makes a challenge here. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. He's shut off now. He's kept it out. And it's a corner now. And he's met it with his head.
Lá dentro, Figueira.
Aí, a perna ali do homem.
Olha, esse parecia o Marcelo há bocado.
Marcelo diz a coisa que ia ser pior.
Mas este jogador não se compara ao Marcelo, não é? Sei lá, isto é um... Ainda se calhar é profissional, se calhar. Sexta divisão, sétimo,
caralho. Players going forward, sensing from this corner the chance to equalize. And it will be there.
Manda para a frente, manda bom.
Yes, it's another throw here. Bruno. Cut out by the defender.
Roche. Could be dangerous. Ahí con la bola. Ahí con la bola. Ahí con la bola.
Ahí con la bola. Ahí con la bola. Ahí con la bola.
Pasar por el mundo, Bleeders. Pasar por el mundo. Ya viste Bleeders.
Está bom, está bom. 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 Shown us that today. Felipe.
Well,
didn't want the referee to blow his whistle and he hasn't. Ai, marcou o quarto de nada. Nossa Slita não brinca, pá. Não brinca. Comes in with a tackle. Está-se borra, nós temos que aproveitar, pá, que isto a seguir. Pode ser uma barra, esqueci o Riga. Estamos a jogar bem. Já estão a perder a cabeça. É isso. Paisado ali, caralho.
Segunda. Não
está ruim, não? Acho que não, não é? Yeah, he is the danger man, isn't he? Maybe the opposition will try and wind him up. Try and get him to earn another yellow card. Get sent off. Could do a better cross than that, I think. It's easy to cope with.
Guerrero. Into the attacking third. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. Deixa nesse que tá aí.
Já tem cabo do comando. I've seen them do this quite a few times this season, no surprise. Não existe.
Vai, dali.
Well, a corner to come. Acho que é canto. É, pá, cagado, mano. Attacking now. And he could get away here. Here's the chance. Desce, ganhou uma aquela bola de tarde do que era. Só isso de bom. Well, they're on the comeback trail, Alan. Yeah, I can smell something in the air here. I think they can. Because they look the team on the up now. Still 20 minutes to go.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
Disappointed with that touch. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Hi. Yeah. Felipe. Bruno. And the referee's letting it go. Really on top of the game now. Wonderful understanding. Cut out the pass. He's coming forward with some danger. Shots on here. In quickly. Pietro. Bale.
Vamos afetá-lo por acaso. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Felipe. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. Giving the ball away now.
Well, there's a big support here for them. And those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains. Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fan. That ball belongs to the goalkeeper. And here's the shot. Oh, he missed it. And that's a surprise. When he gets a chance like that, the next thing you expect is the net to ripple. Well, I think everybody in this ground thought the net was going to ripple because he is normally so clinical. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier. Yeah, exactly. We could be in. He's
keeping his team in
the match. Oh, he'll be getting some pats on the back off his teammates after that if they end up winning.
could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Now Guerrero
attacking well here.
Bang.
Roche.
Toma, bonito, bonito, caralho.
Acabou.
Que bonito.
Eu não na praia.
Bruno. That's cut out.
Agora resta me joga, cara.
Faz igual, cara.
That's a great interception.
Tá bom,
foi bom.
Belíssimo.